That last mission, Egg Engines, jeez, I actually did better than on the Wii version. I'm not kidding. Anyway, this is part 7 of Return to Dreamland Deluxe. But before I proceed, I do want to say that completing the main game does not complete this playthrough. Since this is a deluxe version, we're going to be doing a lot more, and I mean a lot more. Don't take my word for it. I mean that, because you're not only going to be seeing the main game, you're also going to see the Magolor epilogue, you're going to see the extra mode, you're going to see me do the challenges, the sub-games, etc., as well as Mary Magolan. I'll be showing that off later. But anyway, it's time for us to tackle level 7, Dangerous Dinner. I mean, seriously, it's not complete without this level. Everyone has 5. Let's go. Ow. Not bad. Oh dear. Need that pizza and geez, I feel hungry. Did not notice anything out of the ordinary yet. Oh boy. Nope, nothing out of the ordinary there. Yeah, this is basically the penultimate part of the main game, but not the playthrough. Because like I said, I gotta go through this twice. I got 100% this and the extra game. Why? So that way, you guys can be able to see me how I endure it. Yet. All right, that's one. Fine, bring forth the sand. Let the waves flow, and we're gonna need them. Yeah, that's the other effect of this. If you're water Kirby, you can be able to swim through the lava, no problem. Or not. I gotta be real tight with my fingers. Now. Thank you. Like that. That's how you do it. That's actually easy enough. Oh boy, there's only three stages and a boss, but don't let that fool you. Really? You bring monsters like these? Oh, come on! Yeah, that didn't work either. You know what? Screw it. It's not worth it. See what I mean? It's just not worth it. Plus, water was such a reliable power. Okay, got it. Nope, I gotta do it again. So it's this. Oh, I see. Well, that sucks. Wait for it. Now. Thanks. That's gear number 3. Well, that was easy. Sorry. Now the fun starts. Snowball. Let's put a deep freeze on him, shall we? I had no idea that. Let's try this again. Are you kidding me? Let's try it again. No, this one's too fast. You gotta be fast in order to do that. Good, got an extra life that I lost. Again! Why? Let's go. Screw this. That's a lot. Nice. And guess what's gonna happen? Let's go. We still have much to do. Thank you. That's better. No! Damn it! Now it's making me sad. Try it again. I'll just jump over it. That ought to push it back. Let's see. Sleep, sand, and whip. The sands will decide. I'm sorry, but that was easy. Sand just makes it a joke. Anyway, let's continue. We got that done. And this will probably be my sanity slipping once I have to do this again. That's one. With 110 gears, you unlock the wing challenge. That's possibly the last one. Last challenge. Now stage two. Nice, got the first gear. Screw that. Need mecha. Nice, got mecha. Thank you. Looks like I'm coming along nicely. Be right back. Back again. Sorry about that. Let's continue. Yeah, let's not forget this. I see. In order for us to do this, we need to use Ninja. The game actually tells you. Sorry, Mecha, but I need... I know, Mecha's nice and all, but sometimes you need specific powers in order to do this. Alright. That's two. Sucks I had to give up Mecha, but it had to be done. And already at 86 lives. Yes, this game is generous. I wish that lives can transfer over to the extra game. Oh, you need a high jump to reach through that. Okay. Makes sense. Yeah, I'm a dummy. With the lives on, I can't possibly lose. Oh, okay. Now it makes sense. I keep losing lives, but does it matter? I have like 83 lives. Nice. That's gear 3. Yeah, I'm a dummy. Yeah, that's also another use. Why is it that these games always provide me practical ways? Spark is similar to that of plasma, one of my favorite powers in Kirby Superstar. Okay, I have a better idea. nuts! We lost flame. Great. I'll just die on purpose and try again. Nice, finally. You know, for a minute, I thought they would release something nice. Guess not. Yep, I'm gonna need water for this. I'm having real trouble. Full throttle! Nothing out of the ordinary. Let's go, Grand Hammer. Level 3. Gotta start begins to getting more lives. The generosity in this is fleeting! Level 2. I get it. It's a puzzle. Yeah. Okay. Regular. Level 3. Here we go. Eat this! Gotta kick it up to full power! Well, well. Let's hit it. Let's go. Yeah, now that's when you're going straight down. Not bad. Come on. Yes. Just in time. Leaf, Mecha, Sleep. Wait. Alright, let's see what's how sleep works. Yeah. You have to shake him. That makes sense. That's it? Sleep's not that good. That is just bad. Come on, put some effort. I'm probably gonna need this for the last area. That did it. Only one stage left. With 115, we unlock the last sub-game, Ninja Dojo. Here we go, the last one. Well, what a best way to waste your time and all that jazz. now! This is it. Ah, now we're in the point of no return. Oh no! Alright, I gotta rely on my luck to do this. There's the gear. There's no going back for us now. That's like it. Let's see how we'll fare this time. All right, let's go. Seriously? Every time. Really? Let's find out if Spark will help us. Yes, it can. Wait. Is this ominous? Come on! Nope. There it is. Very good. Nice. Got the second gear. Now let's move. Yep, that was near the end of the level. Gotta pay attention to my surroundings. I need this, and I can't lose it either. Just gotta take your time. That was too close. It took me, actually, in the original Wii, it took me like, what, 3 efforts? Here, it just took 1. Unless I had Mako with me. Okay. Time to bring our blade to full throttle. Let's go. Don't get in my way. Triple hit. Already at 90 lives.
I wouldn't be surprised if I hit 99.
Sliced in half. There it is. Yep, the last one. Back off. Nice. Really, these things can go through the sun, go through water. Nice, made it. Let's see, sleep, random, and wait. Cutter? No. Fine, wave will do. Tool. One. And there you have it. We got all 120 energy spheres. Was never the easiest to make. Oh, come on. I wanted to get that festival power. Where is it taking us? It comes to this, with all 120 energy spheres, we unlock the item challenge, the last challenge. But we're not finished yet. We still got the boss fight. Okay, sand, wing, leaf, cutter, bomb. Bring forth the sand! And there's ninja. Landia. Didn't think I'd be seeing that. Halfway done. Now they split into four. But as long as you know where to dodge, that's no issue. forgive us. Bravo, Kirby. You've truly earned your reputation as a hero. Your help defeating Landia was invaluable. Ah, at long last, it's mine. The source of limitless power, the Master Crown. Obtaining this crown has been my ultimate goal all along. What's with the weird looks? Fine, let me explain everything. I fought Landia by myself and lost, so I fled the planet Popstar. That's when the thought struck me. I could have you defeat Landia for me. A stroke of genius, I know. You even helped me repair my star cutter. I really did appreciate that, by the way. Anyway, the time has come for your planet. No, the time has come for the entire universe to bow down to me. And for being such a big help in all this, your planet gets to go first. Prepare to bow, Popstar. Welcome your new overlord.